Good luck, A-Main number 3 of our Formula One division, brought to you by Speed Passion. Drivers, we're going racing on the sound of the tone. Let's have a good start, everybody. Nice and easy. Jan getting a good hole shot. Roman second, followed by Philip. Holy cow. Jan, your leader. Donna straight ahead, followed by Roman. And Philip, Tony. Your leader coming to the start finish. Oh, our leader spins out. Woo! Hangs on to it. Roman and Philip got to work together, try to reel in Jan. So your leader coming around a teardrop, it's Jan Asmer. Second spot, Roman Pitchler. In the number 2, right behind him, Philip Hagenauer. Then it's going to be number 5, Tony Stengel, followed by Cohen, Gabor, Andreas, Alexander, and Thomas. Jan Asmer, your leader in the all-white, number 1, followed by the orange and black. Roman, Philip in the all-white, 3, Tony in the 5, Cohen, Gabo, Andreas, Alexander, and Thomas. We got 3:30 to go, guys. It's our Formula One A-Main number 3, brought to you by Speed Passion. Your leader, Jan Asmer, coming down the front straight. A great fight here for the 2 spot. Roman and Philip coming down the pit straight they go. Into the dog leg. In and out of the X-ray sweeper. Down the long Yokomo straightaway. Absolute beautiful day here to round out the ETS finals at the Hudy Arena. Mother Nature definitely being on our side. Sunshine all week. We got a great finish here in Formula A3 with Roman and Philip battling for them podium spots. Dead even down the straightaway. Oh, Roman opens the door. Philip takes advantage. Roman going just a bit wide. Oh, Roman sends it in. Bam. Fabian right there. Good marshalling. Jan down the straightaway. Half a straightaway lead. Now let's see if Philip can chip away at that lead. Our leader across start finish line. Here comes second spot. Philip across the line. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes to go in this one. Jan working to make it a clean sweep of the Formula One division. Thank you very much. Good driving, guys. Minute 40 to go. Philip second in a white 3. Roman down a pit straight. In orange and black, number 2. Tony Stengel in the 5. Right behind Tony there is Cohen. So a battle starting to shape up there for the 4 spot. Round a teardrop. That is Tony Stengel and Cohen. Jan Asper is still your leader. Tony and Cohen, keep it clean, guys. Nice and easy. Coming out of the X-ray sweeper, they go. Dead even. 1 minute to go. Tony slow going into the corner. 45 seconds. Jan Asper, Philip, and Roman. 1, 3, and 2 of the order. Best battle right now, side by side, wheel to wheel. Coming out of the Yokomo straightaway. Cohen getting a run, going to the outside. Tony trying to block on the inside. Nice and easy, guys. Cohen got a good run out of the corner. Can't do it. Tony keeping it down on the apron. Down to pit straight. 20 seconds to go. 20 to go. We're at 10 seconds to go. 10 to go. Tony trying to hang on to fourth spot. Cohen behind him. Followed by Gabor. 5 seconds to go, drivers. It is Jan Asmer, your leader, in the one car. Time is finished. Drivers, finish the lap you're on. And coming around, the final turn, making a clean sweep. Jan Asmer, your winner.